Psalm chapter 1 Amplified Bible book 1. The righteous and the wicked contrasted. 1. A blessed, fortunate, prosperous, and favored by God, is the man who does not walk in the counsel of the wicked following their advice and example, nor stand in the path of sinners, nor sit down to rest in the seat of scoffers, ridiculers. 2. But his delight is in the law of the Lord, and on his law, his precepts and teachings, he habitually meditates day and night. 3. And he will be like a tree firmly planted, and fed by streams of water, which yields its fruit in its season, its leaf does not wither, and in whatever he does, he prospers, and comes to maturity. 4. The wicked, those who live in disobedience to God's law, are not so, but they are like the chaff, worthless and without substance, which the wind blows away. 5. Therefore the wicked will not stand unpunished in the judgment, nor sinners in the assembly of the righteous. 6. For the Lord knows and fully approves the way of the righteous, but the way of the wicked shall perish.
Footnotes: A. Psalm chapter 1 verse 1. This has been called the preface psalm because, in some respects, it introduces the complete book of Psalms as a godly message.
It opens with a benediction, blessed, as does the Sermon on the Mount, Matt 5-3, B. Psalm chapter 1 verse 1, i.e., shallow thinkers who are quick to mock or disdain. Amplified Bible AMP copyright 2015 by the Lockman Foundation, La Habra, California, 90631. All rights reserved. Psalm chapter 1 Amplified Bible, Classic Edition Book 1-1. Blessed, happy, fortunate, prosperous, and enviable is the man who walks and lives not in the counsel of the ungodly, following their advice, their plans, and purposes, nor stands submissive and inactive in the path where sinners walk, nor sits down to relax and rest where the scornful and the mockers gather. 2. But his delight and desire are in the law of the Lord, and on his law, the precepts, the instructions, the teachings of God, he habitually meditates, ponders and studies by day and by night. 3. And he shall be like a tree firmly planted and tended by the streams of water, ready to bring forth its fruit in its season, its leaf also shall not fade or wither, and everything he does shall prosper and come to maturity. 4. Not so the wicked, those disobedient and living without God are not so. But they are like the chaff, worthless, dead, without substance, which the wind drives away. 5. Therefore the wicked, those disobedient and living without God, shall not stand justified in the judgment, nor be sinners in the congregation of the righteous, those who are upright and in right standing with God. 6. For the Lord knows and is fully acquainted with the way of the righteous, but the way of the ungodly, those living outside God's will, shall perish, end in ruin and come to naught. Footnotes: A. Psalm chapter 1 verse 1. This has been called the preface psalm because, in some respects, it may be considered the text upon which the whole of the Psalms makes up a divine sermon. It opens with a benediction, blessed, as does our Lord's Sermon on the Mount, Matt 5-3, B. Psalm chapter 1 verse 5. Charles Haddon Spurgeon, the Treasury of David, said, "Sinners cannot live in heaven.
They would be out of their element.
Sooner could a fish live upon a tree than the wicked in paradise. The only way they will ever be able to endure heaven is to be born again and become new creatures with pure hearts, able fully to enjoy the presence of God, His holy angels, and the redeemed." Amplified Bible, Classic Edition copyright 1954, 1958, 1962, 1964, 1965, 1987 by the Lockman Foundation. Psalm chapter 1 complete Jewish Bible book 1, Psalms 1:4-1:1. How blessed are those who reject the advice of the wicked, don't stand on the way of sinners or sit where scoffers sit. 2. Their delight is in ADONAI's Torah, on his Torah, they meditate day and night. 3. They are like trees planted by streams, they bear their fruit in season, their leaves never wither, everything they do succeeds. 4. Not so the wicked, who are like chaff driven by the wind. 5. For this reason, the wicked won't stand up to the judgment, nor will sinners at the gathering of the righteous. 6. For ADONAI watches over the way of the righteous, but the way of the wicked is doomed. Complete Jewish Bible, copyright 1998 by David H. Stern. All rights reserved. Bible Gateway recommends. The complete Jewish study Bible retail, $49.95 our price, $29.99 save, $19.96, 40%. Buy now. Brer Caleb, Ph.D. Tough times never last, tough people do.